My name is Elizabeth Prophet. I'm a junior from Bellflower, California, and my major is sports broadcasting. So like eventually one day I want to be, you know, interviewing maybe future Hall of Famers from like Tennessee that like made it to the Super Bowl. I chose to come to Tennessee because of Allison. She recruited me from my old school and she came here and I was like, maybe it'll be fun to come here. And they have a really good like broadcast journalism field, and so like that's really interesting to me because that's what I want to do with my life. I had broken cartilage in my wrist because like a girl hit an overhead at me and I like fell backwards trying to get out of the way of it. And so I kind of like tore cartilage in my wrist. And so the recovery back has been pretty rough. Like I thought I was gonna come back playing like Serena, and like I kind of play like Serena when she just started playing tennis. So like that's not very fun. But like I won my first match, so that was cool. Okay, Allison on the court is focused, and then Allison off the court is laid back.